incidental. I devote my life to the existential crisis hypothesis, facts and fiction. Politicians that have no jurisdiction. Where there is money, there's corruption. We're locked and watched in the Panopticon. This place of power is plagued with deceit. I don't look at you and see empathy. I don't look at you and see empathy. To ignore the evidence of our own eyes and ears and what the science says. Facts and stats becoming nothing more than lazy phrases, death threats and project fears.